still like to go out there to feed. It is, what is today, November 10th or 11th? I forget. That was so freaking close. He had to have been 40 yards away when I first saw him, but it's November 10th. I cannot believe for the life of me that these deer aren't responding to grunt calls. I can't believe that. That's crazy. Damn, I'm gonna have to leave soon. Legal light. Man, oh man. I'd like to get out of here sooner rather than later. Just because of the deer seeing me. Or, potentially coming in here while I'm wrapping stuff up and not being able to shoot. Right now, I'm good. There was a deer. Gross, scruffy looking deer came out behind me. Didn't pay any attention to me, which is great. But we might have to climb tomorrow. Watch over this field. Well, I'm gonna wrap stuff up. Try not to let the deer figure out I'm here. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Well, just got in. It's 3 o'clock. I'm in another guy's tree stand. He told me I could hunt it, so just took advantage of it so I didn't have to climb a tree. And we'll see what happens.